Chucky B.
Yo guys, it's Clay here, back with another YouTube video. Today we're checking out the FARA and Black Ops Cold War. First off, before we get into the class setup, if you will hit the subscribe button for me so you don't miss any of my videos. Today's like goal is 5 likes, so if you could hit that like button for me, I'd really appreciate it. So for the attachments, you'll need a Microflex LED, SpetNAS RPK barrel, SpetNAS grip, 50 round fast mags, and the GRU elastic wrap. Now this is probably my most disliked gun, but I tried my best to get a good gameplay with it. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you in the next one.
Seize the objectives.
Chucky B.